Joe Flowers here from Woods Monkey, and I'm about to interview the very handsome Joe Flowers from Condor Knives. So Joe, I know we really wanted to interview you in 2015 recently, and why don't you show us what's new? Well, thanks Joe. I really appreciate your enthusiasm. Let me show the Woods Monkey guys what's going on with Condor Knives in 2015. In 2015, we have a 16-inch parang called the Dooku Parang. It has a taper coming from the handle to the point, making it very, very, very light. One of our lightest machetes yet that has a full tang. And it has skeletonized in the handle so that it can have a more weight-forward and balanced design, plus some really cool embellishment with wire braid here. Now, this is the Dooku Parang. This is a smaller Dooku Parang that's 10 inches long, has a 10-inch blade. Once again, skeletonized handle, braided embellishment, and a wonderful, wonderful feel. Wow, Joe, that does feel awesome. You must be a really good designer. Well, thanks. I appreciate it. Condor does a really good job making these. Now, one thing that's really cool this year, Matt Graham was using something on Dual Survival. It turns out it was a modified Condor knife, so we talked to him about it, checked it out, and we got a design with him, and it's called the Primitive Bush Knife. It's made out of 420 HC, that's high carbon stainless steel, with a point down the center line, and a small micro edge on the tip, but of course it has a Scandinavian grind and full tang hollow rivets. Now Joe, I see you have some very, very interesting blades over here. Can you tell that to all our fellow Woods Monkey users, what they are? Why yes, Joe, I definitely can. Let me tell you about these new naked blade blanks. We see a lot of people modifying Condors out there, making their own designs, so why not make it a little bit easier for them by selling blade blanks? You'll be able to get these for about $15, $20 street price, more or less. Don't hold me up for that. This is the Bush War. We have the Woodlaw as well, which is incredibly easy to slap handles on. You can see one of the reasons why we picked this one is it's a great first knife to put a handle on. Even if you want to just like cut a hockey stick in half and put two pieces on there, you got a really, really, really good knife. And of course, everybody's favorite, our father of the Great Smoky Mountains Horace Kephart, his knife design. Now we have it available for you to modify and a polished blade as well. So, Joe, what do you think about the Kephart blade? Well, Horace Kephart was really famous in North Carolina. As a matter of fact, they have Kephart Days in North Carolina that you should check out, kephartdays.com. I'm really excited to see that this Kephart blade will be possible for people to use. Hey, what's up with that fishing knife over there? I'm glad you asked, Joe. Well, let me show you. This is the new Tarpon fishing knife. It has a shackle tool in the middle and, of course, the ability to open up a bottle should it be root beer or anything else that you may have while you're fishing. And it's got a new sheath system that's made out of Kydex where you can un-Velcro it, pull it off, and it's just a standalone sheath that you can put in your pocket or in your tackle box or around your neck or on your life vest or wherever else you'd like to put it. Or you can put it on your belt, normal carry style. Now, we do have a sword this year.
You know what happened to Village Brink? I had it in the sheath.
No. Village Parang. Looking for the Village Parang. That's very, very popular. Anyway, we also have a sword that's available. But you can't show swords at such. Show swords at such. Hold on, Joe. Were you trying to say show swords at SHOT Show? Yes, I was. Thank you, Joe. I really appreciate that. Well, thanks, Woods Monkey, for interviewing me. It's been wonderful. I love your choice of clothing, too. Thanks. I like yours as well. Thank you for your time. Everybody else, check out Woods Monkey on Facebook, Instagram, and all sorts of other places. Hey, Joe, where else? Oh, CondorTK.com.